with our band internal rotation, we're going to do the same same movement, except for we're going towards our body. External rotation, we're going away. Internal, we're going towards. Same thing, lock our shoulder blade in, nice and tight. We're going to pull that across our body, keep it nice and tight. That is our banded internal rotation.